Hello and welcome. I'm Julian Armour, the Artistic and Executive Director of Music and Beyond. And welcome to Music and Nature. If you go outside the museum, you're going to see three statues, three woolly mammoths right outside the museum. These are early versions of the elephant. So I thought, what better piece to accompany them than Saint-Saëns' famous The Elephant from the Carnival of Animals. And to play it, I've got one of the best double bass players I've ever heard in my whole life, maybe the best, Ottawa's Joel Quarrington, joined by Frédéric Lacroix.